Welcome back to our channel. Today's video is about Hindustan Copper Limited Trade Apprentice 2021. If you want to read about the apprenticeship details, you can check the link from the description box. Alternatively, you can also head over to our website Precious Now and you will get all of the information at one place itself. Don't forget to join us to Telegram. You will get regular job updates. Link is provided in the description box. If you click that link, you will join us directly and don't forget to join us. Hindustan Corporation Limited has opened the apprenticeship training period and the official notification will give us all of the details. The engagement for the apprentice under the Apprenticeship Act, so the rules and regulations regarding this apprenticeship training is going to be according to the Apprenticeship Act of 1961. And applications are invited for the vacancies which are mentioned here. According to the details and eligibility criteria, the candidates are going to be selected. First trade is for fitter, next turner, electrician, lab assistant, chemical. We have 1 to 5 vacancies in each of the following. The training period is going to be for 1 year. However, the candidate should have the eligibility of past ITI trade certificate. So whichever trade that you're applying to. For example, if you're applying for fitter, you should have ITI examination fitter trade certificate. And a minimum qualification is you should also pass your 12th standard as well. Moving over to the next details is how to apply. As per the prescribed format, you have to follow the format and respect all of the relevant documents or certificates with original and 2 extra passport size photocopies and photographs. You have to self-attest that, submit to this particular address by the last date, which is 20 of October 2021. Candidates make note that you are filling the online application form or the application form completely, because incomplete application will be rejected. And all your certificates and documents, whichever you are self-attesting to your applications, should make sure that are very legible and very clear. Because after that, if you have document verification, if they find it is duplicated or you are canvassing, you will be further disqualified. Candidates who have passed the year prior to 2019, make sure that you are attaching the affidavit on your judicial stamp, which is going to be under by magistrate or a notary document, with the application form. Candidates, make sure that you are registering yourself, and you also have to attach the registration ID document as well with the application. Whoever are not registering, you will not be eligible for the consideration as well for taking up the apprenticeship training period. The maximum age limit is 25, which will be counted on 1st of September 2021. Relaxation is applicable for 5 years for SEST and 3 years for OBC and 10 years for PW category candidates. Make note that you are also submitting your caste documents, which are to be authorized by the Government of India. Next, check the eligibility and qualifications as per 1st of September 2021. Heading over to the next information, which is checking the official website. You have to check the official website time to time for any of the updates or latest information. Late applications will not be considered. This training period is going to be only for 1 year, and after this 1 year, there is no guarantee that you will be getting full-time employment. So the organization is responsible only till the training period. Next, selection for this particular apprentice would be basing on the written test, and then you will be having the document verification. So make sure that you are attending the written test in the prescribed date and venue. Further to this, in regards, you will be further communicated. This is the application form. So first you have to attach your photograph, and whichever post or trade that you are applying to, write the trade name here very clearly, and here your name in block letters. Now when you are writing your name, please write your full name and only in block letters, which means even your surname. Don't keep it just like that, but write it in a full format. Next is your father's name, again full, your address and your permanent address, date of birth and age. When you're writing date of birth, don't just keep like 97. So this is wrong. So make sure that you are writing it very clearly by mentioning the year as well, 1997. And next you have to write the age also, whatever age that you have to write the age. Okay. Next, education qualifications. your technical qualifications. Technical qualifications includes what trade that you have taken, which year that you have passed, and the name of the industrial training institute, the place that you have taken that ITI training. Then your registration number. So as I told you, you have to first register yourself and you have to attach that document as well. So you're registered as you have enrolled in this particular website. Next is your caste. You have to put your caste certificate as well with the application form, mobile number and Aadhaar card number and email ID. So make sure you're giving all these details properly, because further this will be useful for communication purposes. Your place and date and signature. Signature not in capital letters, keep it as a signature form, because if you keep it in capital letters, application will be rejected. Further questions, put them in the comment section. Subscribe and thank you for watching.